You will all live with it very differently. And I just want to go through a few issues because I worked as a medical social worker for a long, long time. I'm the great granny of this meeting, basically. And I was introduced to amyloidosis in 1998 when my surgeon husband was diagnosed with it. I'd never heard of it. I'd worked in hematology, I'd worked in oncology, palliative care all my life, and never heard of it. He was operating 4 weeks before he died. He was diagnosed 5 weeks before, and he was operating, as I say, 4 weeks before, and he died very suddenly. Now remember, this was 1998, and obviously he had fantastic doctors, but they felt he was much better than he was. And mainly that was his heart. So he had AL amyloid with the heart involvement and kidney involvement. And he was actually going to go home the next day, and I was pretty cross that he decided that he wasn't coming home because I prepared nice meals and everything else. So anyway, joking apart, when you look at the variables of the people